Nine people charged with trespassing during a protest in the Central West End in June will not be prosecuted. The protests made national headlines when Mark and Patricia McCloskey came out of their Portland Place home and pointed guns at protesters. Portland Place trustees told prosecutors they did not want to pursue trespassing charges. Prosecutors also looked at videos of the incident and talked to witnesses. They say they decided to refuse charges after reviewing all of the evidence.